I had never considered that my symptoms might be due to allergies. I was constantly sneezing, I had really itchy eyes, and I even struggled to breathe at times. Until I got tested at the ENT Institute and figured out that I'm allergic to dust mites, pet dander, and mold. So anyways, today I start my first day of immunotherapy, and I'm finally on a path to feeling better. Don't wait. Take control of your allergies today.